Why? There's so many. I wish I had a grappling hook. That would make this a lot easier. We have to find where we go up. Oh, convenient. Hello. Where's the... How do I get up?
Ghosts are real, man. This friend of mine, when she was growing...
Ghosts are real. Hi, one second.
Get out.
Excuse me. What? Why did you jump down? Go up. Up. Nice. You can pet the dogs. Yep. You can. I think that's important. I think every game that has dogs in it walking around, you should be able to pet them. Otherwise, what's the point? How do I jump? Jump up. 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 Jump, you shit! There you- what? He went like through the thing, that's so weird. Wait, what? How do we get to where I want to go? We don't, but there is a drone thing here. Oh god. Okay, maybe if we put our drone through this thing, there's something we can use. That's not what I meant to do. Here we go. I didn't even press anything. Why did that happen? It like shot itself all the way off the building. God. Now we have to wait for the drone to like come back. Oh, there's a thing here, but it's locked. Okay, now I see what we need to do. Drone time! Well, I think we'll get enough stuff out of Watch Dogs that we can make a... I'll probably try and make like a comp video or something, you know? Like a montage video. I can't see because they changed the camera in here. God damn it. There we go. I hate that they changed the camera so I can't like really see. There you go. Luckily it opens inward. In here it makes sense, I guess. It's just, it's kind of frustrating. I guess there's not really another way that they could do it. Never mind, I'm just complaining. It's just really, it's hard to turn the thing around when you can't see where it's pointing or anything. Oh god, okay, alright. Oh. Got it. There is, yeah, you can get a, like, quadcopter. I just don't have it yet. Alright. Well, we're gonna have to jump for it. Oh god. Up. Up, please. Take the ladder. The ladders are kind of weird in this game when you want to go down. Like, you have to see it, see like how it pops in for a second. Oh my god, but if you don't hit space, like, right when it does that, there we go. What? He didn't even use the ladder anyway! What was the point of that? What is the point of the flip? Stop doing that! Oh god, there's a cop, like, right there in the intersection. It's a terrible idea. Bauer, what's up? Thanks for the year resub. Have some hamburgers. Insert smart one-year text here. There you go, man. Thank you. Oh, Lord above. How do I get down? How do I get down? I guess we can go back up. Yeah. Oh, we can use this thing to go back down to the ground. Sweet. Oh,
maybe you should think again.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Just what?
What?
What do you think I did? You understand your rights.
Oh man, keep it together.
Damn this fucking lighting.
What?
Whoa, what the?
That guy's getting arrested.
Okay, now let me see.
Yeah!
Let me zoom in a bit. Stand back. Stand back, you're in my way.
Stand back, you're in my way.
Holy crap!
That guy's getting arrested.
What should I do?
Wait, did I get it? No! Work is. Watch
out! Whoa!
Holy crap.
Look out! Oh, hi! Hello.
What's up, dog?
What's up, dog? You're so cute. So cute. Okay. Where is the next spot? Hello. Tab. Where am I right now? There's none down here. There's one. Okay. Wait, which one is it that I'm going to? To my left. I can't tell which one's closest on my map because they're all like the same icon. I really wish that they would tell you how far stuff was. The minimap needs more detail. Onyx, what's up? Thanks for the 11-month resub. We gotta get on top of that building? What? If no one's gonna see any stuff you put up there, what's even the point of that? No one can even- oh wait, it's over on this side, never mind. That makes more sense. I thought it was gonna be on top of this building on my left, and I'm like, no one is gonna see that ever. That's ridiculous. Okay, it's this one. That's a good spot, I like that. Let's do it. Hello. Why did you jump backwards? Don't like San Francisco. I don't like San Francisco. I love it. Gross. Gross. Can you not jump over the- what? He can't jump over them, but he can jump into them. Somehow. Alright. Okay, we can't go over that. We can send our drone in, though. Don't mind me.
What's going on?
Nothing's going on. Just enjoy your croissant. Oh, this goes out the other side. Whoa. Try the invasions at all? No. I had them turned off. Was afraid you disabled them without them knowing that. No, I disabled them. I wanted them disabled. That was intentional. What does that even control? I have no idea what that controls. That thing. Yay! She has 6 research points. Why is that a bad thing? I don't know why it does that. It like switches the view to like the other thing. The like echolocation stuff for no reason. I don't know why it does that. Because I'm not using them? I don't have to use them immediately. Jesus Christ, you guys are like, I don't understand. That's like the one thing that is so weird to me about when I started streaming. It's like people in video games have to spend their points the instant that they get them. Like, maybe I'll just... I'll get to it. There's a lot of other shit to do in the game. I don't have to do that right now. I don't think I've ever played games like that. See, like that? I don't know why it flashes the other view. Seems kind of pointless. The points are the new alt, yeah. It's the same thing. Like, why don't you alt the instant that it becomes available? I don't know. Maybe because that's dumb. Oh, whoa. I'll use the points whenever I get to it. I'm just playing the game. Why acid burn? It's from a movie called Hackers. What is he doing? Oh my god, he pulled his gun on accident. Hang on. Your OCD, you gotta spend them as soon as you get them. That is definitely not what being OCD is. That has nothing to do with OCD. It's 90% of the internet have OCD. You guys don't know what OCD is. Please stop saying that. You also don't have to install my intelligence, so you can take a little bit of time to think about that. Just because I don't play the game that you want me to play the game, you're gonna be fine. Just leave it alone. I'll get to it. They don't expire. We don't need them right now. I'm like not even doing a mission where I need anything that the points would give me. Like, literally nothing right now is gonna be benefited by that. Shit, we're gonna have to climb like 9 buildings. I know, right? I mean, it's not even that I'm trying to challenge myself, it's just that I literally don't give a shit about spending the points the instant that I get them. You earn them, like, every 4 seconds just from doing stuff. Eventually I'll spend them. But right now, like, we don't even need them for anything. Okay, I don't know how we're supposed to get up there. Okay. Let's see. What options do we have? I think we just have to go in the... Let me use this camera and look at it. Nope, never mind. This camera... Oh, wait. Never mind. It does. Where does that go? Okay, so we can put this down here. How do we get on top of these ropes? That crane? The yellow one, maybe? The yellow one, maybe? Where am I? These, wait, these don't even attach, though. Oh, this is the wrong way. Okay, never mind. I got it. I can't go over this. Oh god, he can, but that's a really long drop. Ouch, that hurt a little bit. What was Angelina Jolie's soccer name in Hackers? Acid Burn. Yeah, Onyx, thank you for the 11-month resub. Only almost 1 year. Only 1 month to go. I don't know if this will reach over there. We can try it, I guess. I don't know what else we need to do. And M-Hawk, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Armory. Have some hamburgers. Can I climb this? Oh, we definitely can get... Yeah, for sure. I don't know where I am. Am I gonna hurt myself with this? I can't see it. Just like slam it into the ground. Got it. Sweet. What the actual fuck? I like how these guys just don't care about this crane moving itself. This way. Wrong direction. Yay. Sweet. And Big Happy, what's up? Thanks for the tip. M-Hawk, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Armory. Have some hamburgers. If you're a new sub, you can join our sub-only Discord via the instructions in the chat. And Big Happy with no message, but thank you for your support. I appreciate that. That must have been the wind. Here we go. Hooray. And we're here. I think we have, what, two more? After this one? There's so many. I wonder how many sets there are, actually. Let's see. Second set of 5 points. Yeah, we have two left. But I don't know how many sets there are. Let's see if this fixed it. It did! That did work. At least we can fast travel. We don't have to like worry about trying to get down and everything. We can just go. Oh, these are all across in Oakland. What kind of clothes does this place sell?
Hey now, don't get an attitude.
Hey now,
with me.
You're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Kick it, pant. Lazy day pants, kick it. I kind of like those pants. Like, I would wear those pants. I like these red pants, too. kind of like those.
It's all bullshit.
No, I like his sweater. Oh, look at the one with the box on it. It's cute. No, I just like the pants. The crazy pants. They do remind me of the buttons on a PlayStation controller. I think that's why I like it. Crazy pants! Alright, where is the closest one of these things? Let's look. The one on my immediate right. Oops, sorry. Damn. Need you to look. Oh my god, I was gonna read that out loud! Damn! What the hell kind of text message is that? Can I jump across this? No. Oh, yep. Yeah, we can. I meant clothes. Wow. I meant clothes. Autocorrect. Goodness. I know. I was like so close, dude. I was like, wait a minute. I meant clothes. Oh, wait. Can we climb this? No, yeah, see, you can't, like, really climb. What's that? Oh, Jesus, lethal explosion, no thanks. Can you climb that? No? God damn it. Oh, hey, a ladder. It's up there. Oh, wait, hello there. Is that a guard? Was there a person up here? Wait, did I imagine that? What? I thought I saw a person. What? T-Spin, what's up? Thanks for the 9 months. So sadly, I have to cancel and just when I get my sub, baby, too. Love you in the stream. We'll resub when I can. Thanks for being you. Her name is Arya, by the way, like the opera, not Game of Thrones. Do you mean your sub, baby? That's cool, T-Spin. Thank you for supporting the broadcast as long as you have. Any support at all, of course, is greatly appreciated. Thank you. Yeah, no, didn't you see that? I thought there was a person. Ghosts? Maybe. Maybe this game has ghosts. We're gonna jump it! Oh! The fact that I didn't just die is incredible. Okay, I think we have to go the other way. Holy shit. He just, like, rolled across. That was terrifying. Yikes. I know, he like tried to roll off the edge, but then realized we were jumping. That was scary. Wonder if he'll be able to jump it this time. Oh my god. He like so lazily jumps across those. Like it's no big deal. That would have been a pain to put around those pipes. Thankfully, this is a video game. Every time he does that flip, it's so goofy. Can we just... there. What? Okay. Oh my god, I'm standing on nothing.
Go ahead. Sarah, good. Yes. Well.
No. All right, last one. And Jesus Christ, it is far away. Hey, but there's a little thing right here. So nice pants. Thanks. I like them. Oh god, he's like standing on... He's literally standing on the air. Oh god, we're breaking stuff. I'm sorry. He's sitting on nothing. He's a magician. Oh, God. That's fine. Why? Why did you jump that way? Oh my God, why did he do that? I didn't even press for him to jump. Jesus Christ, this kid has a death wish. I have to put this, at least we didn't die. That's good, I guess. I have to go back in here. Jesus. What? He almost just jumped off again. What the hell, man? What's your problem? Dude, the jump across like that is so... The animation for it is so goofy because he barely, like... He, like, skips across those gaps. That's crazy. Every time he does that... It's so nerve-wracking. Okay, wait, how do we get up there, though? Jesus, what the shit? What are we supposed to do? How do we get up there? Oh, there's a thing. Nice. You're so conveniently placed. Yeah, he just, like, floats across. Like, it's no big deal. I'm kind of done with these. I don't know how many more sets there are, but I'm kind of bored of, like, this is pretty repetitive.
Marcus, I'm looking at some of your handiwork. Right fucking on.
Thank you, fan club president. We getting more followers?
Oh yeah, we got followers. Did good, Marcus. I think
nice.
Back in.
We don't have to do any more of that for now. There's oh wait, nope, never mind. It says third set.
I've been dying to hit.
Nope, oh, yeah. We're getting a different mission.
What
I'm done.
Is it?
You'll see. It'll be on the news.
No, this is not one of the main missions. This is one of the side missions. I don't know. I guess we could just fast travel down. Why can't I tab? There you go. Shit. No, I want to do... a different thing. I guess we're like almost done with it. Oh, I'm just kind of tired of climbing things. I'm just gonna go for the main one. Can Can I fast travel to our garage? Nope. We can fast travel here though. Don't have to do the collectibles missions. Yeah, I know, I've played video games before, actually. So I'm not going to. How far would I say I've gotten in the game? I have zero idea. I've never played this. Probably not very far, because I only just started it yesterday. What? Don't hit me. I literally just decided that I'm not going to continue with the collectibles, and people are telling me you don't have to do it. Like, I know. That's why I'm not doing it.
Who's fucking around?
What? I'm opening a garage door. How is that... Dude, chill out. Hello? I can't talk to him. Hello? God damn it, why'd they stack all this stuff around him? What? I can't talk to him. There you go. Jesus.
Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo. Check out this fuck stick.
So tell us about Home
2.0. Home systems are completely bulletproof. Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead set. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
And that's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one... See? Little problem.
What?
Here. Pull this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little... hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capital's guide to forced obsolescence, but luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology, you know that, right?
He didn't mean it! so funny. Dude, this garage is legit. What's up, Josh?
People still seem shocked by in-home surveillance. It's been happening for years.
Maybe, but there's a difference between worrying about it and finding out it's worse than you feared.
It's always worse than you feared. So they need to either accept it or modify all their electronic devices to stop reporting back what they see.
I don't think most people know how to do that.
We can teach them. Let's teach them. I'll set up a wiki, starting with Home.
I like all these characters, and they're all so different. Like, personality-wise... wait, where's my mission? Where are we going? Bartowski, what's up? Thanks for the 8-month resub. Have some hamburgers. And Legendary Con, excuse me, with the 2 months. 2 months? Yeah, 2 months. Thank you for your continued support. Both of you wonderful people. Hello. What kind of crap do you have? Hats. This is for people who, like, really like San Francisco. Look at this sea lion shirt. Oh my god.
They give you all these privacy settings and give you all this shit and updates all the time on invite, and yet they still get hacked. Yeah,
hey, we're at the beach. Why does it look so gross? Is this what the beach looks like in San Francisco? It is? Oh, gross. This is why Southern California is so much better. any other games that jump to mind where you skip the first game but really like the sequel? Nope.
Okay.
Oh, Bioshock.
Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take Bioshock. Around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know, the company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can
find. Can I move this? I feel like push it. Nope. Bioshock, I like couldn't play the first or second one, I don't think, and then I loved Infinite though. Infinite was really great. Okay, well there's a drone hole there. We just gotta figure out how to get up there. How do we get up there? I don't... First Bioshock was a masterpiece. I mean, maybe for some people, sure. I personally didn't enjoy it. Close circuit terminals. Okay, but like, we can't... Oh! What the shit? That doesn't even look like a door you can open! God damn it. That's so annoying. Well, I wish that I had known that I could open that door. I don't care if my opinion's unpopular. It's still my opinion. I can't help whether people agree with me or not. It's fine.
Where are you? Got it.
Steal the truck shipment.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Luddites. Jesus. But this is a restricted area, so... What is this thing? Oh, it's a forklift. Marcus is being detected. No, you don't. What? Oh my god, what the hell, dude? Oh my god. Excuse me. The Bob and Weave! Don't, you can't kill me. Oh, this thing stopped moving. Damn! Okay, we can't get in there. We're done. I can't get in there. Shit. I don't know how we're supposed to get in there. There's like 50 people. At least we start here. Wait, can I just swim there?
I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Yeah, we can just swim there. Why did I even try and go the other way?
I found the truck.
Great! And what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
Ah, Can I go through this gate? Nope. Well, rip. Okay. Well, we can hang out here, get back in the vehicle, but I can't get... What? We have to unlock the gate. We need the access key, which is... I have no idea where the access key is. I also don't think we can get through here with the drone. God damn it. What? Go. That guy has the key? Or that person? What? Intel acquired access key. Got it. Oh! That guy's back up. No, you don't. Oh, God. Hey, that's nice of you to open the gate for me. Awesome. Thanks, guys. Bye. No problemo. Oh, God. There's a car coming in front of me. Shit. I was trying to go that way, but apparently this whole area is designed stupidly, so we're gonna have to go the other way. Jesus Christ. I saw the car coming, I thought I could turn before they got here, but this is like a weird little enclave, I guess. That sucks. Well, I mean, I'm stealing the truck, so yeah, I don't know why they would shoot at the truck, but it's a video game, so who knows. Who knows? Oh God. What? They weren't gone for so long? Please. Can't hack their car. Get out of the way with the shit, dude. My bad. That didn't really work either. God damn it. I can't hack their car. That was kind of dumb. I was like out of their view for forever. Why would you jump in front of the truck? I was out of view for a really long time, and then they had the one car come back. That was pretty lame. I don't know how to even, like... There's nothing for me to blow up, I can't hack their car. And they're like, right next to me. Oh wait. No, we can't hack their car. Oh, I don't have botnet now. It wouldn't let me do it before, but it looks like now it's gonna let me if I charge up my shit. Ooh, we almost just drove into the ocean. Here we go. What?! I tried to target their car, but it still had the steam pipe targeted. Oh my god, we have to do this all over again. Dude.
Okay, great. So now
god damn it.
Holy
shit.
Man, this is
I clicked
animal.
On their car, but it still was like picking up the shit behind me. Even though I wasn't even looking at it anymore. I have to do this all over again.
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for?
I think I can make that jump. What? How did they even hit it? Oh my god, I hate everything.
Huh. You catch that? I need some help here.
I thought they would open the gate. Yep, they did. Nice. Look out! Okay, can I not hack the things? What the shit? I don't understand what's going on. Why can't I hack this stuff now? God damn it. Stupid freaking bus. Go, you shitty piece of shit! Go! God damn it, I'm so tired of this! Blow up the shit! Why aren't you doing anything? Damn it, dude.
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
Now I have to escape this one car. Get out of the way. That was a lot easier. They just opened the gate for you. Perfect. You don't even have to get the thing, they just literally open the thing for you. I know the thing went past the guard. I didn't care about that. I'm surprised that they hit it when I had already jumped off the, like, building. They have, like, perfect aim. I just get- it takes so long to do the missions in this, and you, like, have to do everything so precisely, and there's so much waiting that it's really frustrating when you mess up and you have to redo the thing. Plus, like, the first time I did this, they were like, escape your pursuers, but the guy was literally not even on my minimap for a good full minute, and we're driving away, and then it comes, like, speeding up like they spawned it. So, like, that kind of feels bullshit that it was, like, that literally didn't even exist. For a really long time. And then they just magically had it come back. Drone would be far too OP otherwise and too easy? What? Who gives a shit? It's a single player game. Why do I care if it's too easy? If I wanted to play it on a harder difficulty, I could. But I'm not.
Trash! Trash! Trash!
tell me I got something good.
Nope. Trash. Trash. Oh, ho, ho. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. All right, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No, he's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. He'll take a decaf.
Hybrid Reality, what's up? Thanks for the sub. Welcome to the Armory. Have some hamburgers. Oh, I'm having the subs. Thanks for your support. Alright, what's next? Wrench is definitely the best character in this. Replay mission? Time to meet up with him. Oh. Return to Hackerspace. Oh. Okay, that's the other thing. Alright.
What a shame.
Anna's loud in comparison to the game?
We can use a hand at the Hackerspace.
I mean,
these home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
I wish that the research available thing wouldn't overlay the map. Like, put it above it or something, rather than putting it over top of it. Because, like, it blocks the waypoints that you're trying to go to. I mean, I should be louder than the game. That's how it always is. Like, every stream ever, so you guys can hear me talking. Right? Unless it's like insanely loud, but I didn't change anything from yesterday. I just realized those are their names. That one says Wrench. That says Sitara. I can't read that one. But it definitely says Wrench and Sitara. The robot guy? The guy with the mask? I mean, I guess I don't know how you judge his physical appearance if you can't see his face, but, that's Wrench.
Yes, sir.
Pizza. Is this a montage? Oh. Look at those soda cans. They're like matte. What the hell kind of keyboard is that? No more bowls? Like Red Bull. Oh my god, look at all the donuts.
Here we go. Yeah!
All the little hearts in his eyes. The nines on his eyes when he's drunk. I love the detail of that.
Don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, dead sec.
Cheers to us, dead sec.
Alright, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
Where's the light coming from?
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax.
Magic light.
Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
The wrench bench. Alright, I'm gonna go use the restroom, guys. I'll be right back. Acid Burn is from the movie Hackers. Yep, that's Angelina Jolie's character's name. BRB, just give me like 2 minutes to use the restroom. Okie doke, thank you for your patience. Alright, new mission, let's do it. Oh wait, did they already tag it for us? Odd housing complex. Yeah, they did. Okay, test a 0 day on Holmes model smart house in the Odd housing complex. Okay. Got it! Let's go. Let's see, we could probably buy a new gun. And this thing, can we? Oh no, it's 67. We have $32,000. This is 67. Damn, you get like sniper rifles and shit? Huh. But we can spend our points. How do we do that? I forget. This guy. Okay, we have so many research points. Okay. Taunt NPCs into chasing the jumper? Interesting. We don't have the quadcopter. Yeah. Vehicle hacking. Trigger a burst of speed in a vehicle with shift. Stealing cars with E is no longer noticed by passersby. That's a good one. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, we have to have twice as much money as we currently have. I want that one. This one's with the gangs, right? There's so many options. I don't know what to focus on. Stun gun range. Two-handed weapons. We don't have two-handed weapons.